What if you have opportunity to move your content from page 2 to page 1 of Google with just Semrush SEO Writing Assistant? I know it may sound somehow to you, but there is a feature in Semrush which called SEO Writing Assistant. This feature will help you to optimize your content very fast, tell you what exactly you need to pull in your content. The most important thing about content writing is to do what they call SEO semantic. What SEO semantic SEO is those keyword phrase and what the user really want to see, not what the searching engine really want to see. In 2022, the game is really changing in the SEO industry, and SEO becoming more easy for people to, you know, to implement in their website, because we have so many premium tools that can easily help you to scale up your website traffic. If you really want to know this feature, please continue watching this video to the end, because I'm going to show the practical step which you can be able to use this SEO Writing Assistant to boost your ranking. Even though you're in the third page of Google, you can still move it out from that place to the page 1 of Google. So let's do it right now without wasting your time. Let's do it. To improve your content with the SEO Writing Assistant, it's quite simple. Once you log into Semrush, check the left hand side, you're going to see what they call content marketing. And under content marketing, we have different subcategory under content marketing, but we're going to go for SEO Writing Assistant. This particular feature is mind-blowing. So if you are going to watch this video to the end, is the best advice you can get from me. Just the best thing you can ever do is to just watch this video to the end, because there is one thing I want to show everybody. Even though you have already published the content on your website and your ranking is very poor and your traffic is very poor, using SEO Writing Assistant will increase the opportunity for that content to see more traffic and also to rank in the top page where you want it to rank. So the first thing I'm going to click is to click analyze my text. You can easily copy your old existing content inside here, or go to your website, for example. Okay, if I go to my website, I may pick one of the content that I really want to improve. Let's say, for example, I've put up to 10 to 50 content in my website and none of them are getting actual traffic I want, and they're not ranking that better. What I'm going to do is to copy one of them, go to SEO Writing Assistant and import it, and then the work will be very easy. Okay, one thing I'm going to do, once I paste the URL, I'm going to import it. It's going to take time to import, and once you import the content, the analysis will take over. Look at the stacks here, what it tried to tell us. For example, the stat, he said import text from web, importing text from web found found keyword to get SEO recommendation for your text. You can easily complete the list. Okay, let's import it. Once we import our text, there's something we need to do which you need to watch to the end, because this is just practical to improve your content, to start ranking and start getting traffic from Google. This is writing SEO Writing Assistant. So once they import the content, what you're going to do for me is to scroll down from here. Now, since we are targeting USA, maybe your content is targeting USA, you know the country you want your content to rank from. So that country is most important. You must fix it in the country you want to target. For me, I'm going to leave it in USA, and you can choose based on region. In USA, we have different regions, okay, which you can easily choose, and city, but it's not that important. You can also choose by device if you want to target people only from coming from mobile or laptop. Let's leave it in desktop without wasting time. You can choose any device you want to optimize for, because this is something most of you don't really understand about SEO content writing, which a lot of people are claiming they know how to write SEO content writing. But if you hire somebody to write content for you, you can easily use this feature in Semrush, which is SEO Writing Assistant, to improve that particular content. So what I'm going to do is get recommendations. Once I type this, click the get recommendation, I'll allow you to load with time. And this is quite unique. And one thing I like about this SEO writing assistant is that they're going to provide you the information which you're going to use to optimize this content. And, you know, go to your site and make some changes and request for Google re-index. And one thing I'm going to advise you, once you make some changes in your content, try to resubmit your sitemap or do a manual index to that particular URL and build some new fresh links to it. It will help for Google to pick interest. So once we're waiting for the recommendation, you just click the district icon and switch to the layout. It's going to take time to come up, which I believe is going to come up. Let's pause the video and wait it for the recommendation to load, finish without wasting any time. Okay, once the preparation for recommendation have finished loading, this is what you're going to see. Okay, if the content need adjustment, you're going to see it from here. So which we're going to adjust the content right now. You're going to be seeing the recommendation from the right hand side, which is the readability, the SEO and everything, and fist link issues. If the site have already, the content have internal linking issue, just wait, let me show you guys what you need to do to improve your content and start ranking in Google search immediately. So this is it here. Based on the recommendation, it said your text is longer than the text of the best performance competitors. Consider to shorten the shorten it. Okay, which is my text is very longer than the competitor who is even ranking in first position. So this particular readability is just giving me an information what exactly I have to do. And if you click it, they are going to tell you what exactly you're going to do. So you're going to take your time. He said the title, and these are the things that is okay, you know, get idea for your headline. This is one thing I like about these particular tools. It's also going to give you alternative to do to get idea for headline. So let me also click it to check if it's going to redirect me from another place. And this is one thing I like about this one, which is topic research. I'm going to take my time next time to talk about how to use topic research to get a good CTR headline that is going to increase your traffic in the next video. So again, if we move down to here, we're going to see a lot of recommendation apart from the headline issue. We are getting something here. It says let's scroll down and see under content issue. We have you can also concentrate all your content. Let's say for example, which we are going to, for example, this thing is very bulky. You need to adjust it with a paragraph or give some line of space. If, for example, this is it, you can easily bring it down like this and adjust it very well. And this content was right from an expert who claimed to know how to write content. But looking at these tools right now, it's just giving you an exactly information which you are going to use. It said in the headline, split the long paragraph. So instead of giving each paragraph have their own definition, why are you bunking it together? And this is the mistake a lot of content writers do. People claim that they know how to write content, and at the end of the day, it becomes so even spamming to Google. So using this SEO writing assistant will tell you what exactly to do, not just be telling you or giving you solution to your problem. So once we scroll down more, we're going to see a lot of issue to fix. Let's go up and pick another angle we want to improve. Right now we improve on based on readability. Now let's move based on SEO. If you click based on SEO, we are going to see a lot of recommendation we need to do. So this is the thing we are trying to do here. And if you look at the keywords based on the one you target already and the recommendation for keyword, enrich your text with these keywords to get better SEO result. And this is what it means. These are the keywords you need to embed in your content to get a better result. And the sweetest thing about this particular feature in SEMrush is that they give you those keywords. They don't left you behind. Only thing you're going to do is just for you to enrich your what, enrich your content with this keyword. You can easily click and download it. Download these keywords. You can download this keyword and what replace them in your website. You can easily download them and replace it in your website. It said, you know, it said enrich your text with those keywords and then get a better SEO result. Again, if you also scroll down in based on, do not link to homepage. This is something that is very bad. This is something I spot here. If you click link to improve, okay, if you check here right now, this is linking to the homepage of a particular website, which is the internal linking. So to do this, you may refer it to a particular URL. This is something that is it something to strengthen the overall SEO of your website. We recommend that you add more internal linking to your web page. It can be inside your content or your existing web page, or maybe you're into real estate, or maybe you are doing finance management for people and you have a single web page. This will help you to improve your single web page by adding some internal linking, referring to other topic that is outside from your website. If you check other issues here, you're going to see use at least one of your targeted keyword. Don't use each targeted keyword more than one. This is another thing it's talking about under SEO issue, and these are the things you need to improve under recommendation of SEO. The next one I'm going to go to is what they call tone of voice. A tone of voice is just the way people write their content based on the country they are targeting, or maybe based on the writer profession, because most writers just write content as people who are kind of primary two. You're just giving content to somebody who is in primary two. But once you are writing content based on finance management or whatever, you have to write it as a professional, because you're trying to teach somebody who is trying to invest his hard-earned money how to do it. Okay, so you not end up giving the person a basic tune. So if you check here, he said most costly syntax, which is the first one here. If you click it, you're going to see this one. You need to change the tune, which is you need to optimize it very well, tune it very well, find a way to adjust it. And the reason why I like this is that once you click any of the keyword you need to adjust, they will show you immediately, and then you adjust it. You understand, you replace them and adjust it very well. And this is the reason why I said it's very, very much important you use these tools, so you can easily know what exactly is your problem in terms of ranking. You may conclude by yourself that you have already built some content and do some SEO, build backlinks to your content, but your content is mess. But using this SEO writing assistant right now have given you a total overview of what you need to improve. Life improvement, which is improving your content to rank better in Google search. This is just all under tune of voice. If you also click based on originality, which is to know if the content is well original and if it's copy, you can easily check. To run a check, it will fetch a particular URL that provide this particular content, so you can easily know how to improve your content. This is just all about SEO writing assistant. So if you're finding it difficult and you still there are some words that I mentioned, or maybe there are some things I mentioned on this video that you're still confused about, please make sure you leave a comment. Just feel free to ask me any question, and I'm going to reply as soon as possible. And all you have to do for me in return of this video is just to smash the like button. And if you're coming across my video the first time, make sure you subscribe. It's much important, because I teach practical SEO on this channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye. Peace.